He had no experience with gas or nothing in order to get access for the president.
You're a damn liar, man. That's not true. And no one has ever said that. No one has heard that.
I see it on the TV.
No, I know you do. And by the way, that's why I'm not sedentary. I get up and you want to check my shape on. Let's do push-ups together here, man. Let's run. Let's do whatever you want to do. No one has said my son has done anything wrong, and I did not on any occasion. And no one has ever said it. Not
I didn't
one.
Say you were doing anything wrong.
I set up my son to work in an oil company. Isn't that what you said? Get your words straight, Jack.
You're on MSNBC.
You don't hear that on MSNBC. But look, Fat, look, here's the deal.
You don't have any more backbone than Trump does.
Classic Joe Biden in a lot of ways. I feel like it was a little bit of like Joe Biden Mad Libs, like challenging him to push-ups and saying IQ tests and whatnot. He is going to have an answer to the question about his son.